from here now.
You must be the devil. There was nobody there but me and Dr. Jeckyl. He wouldn't have told you. No, he wouldn't.
Wouldn't he? Listen, my dear. Listen. I'm going to let you into a secret. A secret so great that those who share it with me cannot live. I am Jeckyl.